Hey there, Todoist fans. My name is Evert, and today we're diving into the world of collaboration in Todoist. Whether you're planning a family vacation or managing a work project, we've got you covered. Let's break it down into two main categories: casual collaboration and work collaboration. First up, casual collaboration. This is perfect for sharing personal projects with friends and family. For example, a weekend getaway, or a grocery list, or a family reunion. Here's how to make it happen. Share your projects. Just invite your friends and family, and they'll have full access to tasks, comments, and file attachments. Then, assign the tasks. Delegate responsibilities by assigning tasks to other people. This is a great way to make sure everyone knows what they're in charge of. Please keep in mind that if you share a parent project, the sub-projects aren't shared by default, so you'll need to invite people to each project separately. All right, let's shift gears to work collaboration. This is where team projects come into play. Whether you're managing a small project or coordinating across departments, Todoist has everything you need. Here's how to make the most of team projects. Creating team projects. As an admin or team member, you can easily set up new projects that are accessible to everyone by default. However, you can also create restricted projects, which are great for one-on-ones, for example. Just make sure to invite the other person to that project. Joining projects. While you can view all non-restricted projects by default, you'll still have to actively join them to work on them. Don't forget to check out the Projects I Haven't Joined Yet button in your team settings. Using team projects. These come with powerful features designed for work collaboration. You can assign tasks, set reminders for others, and you can even manage up to 250 people in a single project. Now, you might be wondering, what's the difference between personal projects and team projects? Well, personal projects can be shared with up to 5 people, so they're great for smaller groups. Team projects, on the other hand, are built for larger teams, and they come with features that make them easy to discover, organize, and share. Now, before we wrap up, let's talk about task assignment. Whether you're working in a personal project or a team project, assigning tasks is a breeze. You can assign existing tasks or create new ones and assign them right away. And here's a cool feature. You can even set reminders for other team members. So there you have it, your guide to collaboration in Todoist. Whether you're planning a family barbecue or managing a work project, Todoist is simple yet powerful enough to help you stay organized and get things done together. Thank you for watching and happy collaborating!